worksheets. I like the worksheets. And I think the syllabus is good, up to standard. The syllabus are comparable even to the tuition centers at those, you know, like Bukit Timah area, you know.
Okay, to be very honest with you, during her year-end examination, the only revision I did with her was with AGrader worksheets that they give on a daily basis, on a weekly basis, on a monthly or rather weekly basis, and a revision exercise that they have given. That was the only revision I did with her during the year-end examination. Because, you know, the topics were actually was running in a very fast pace, so it was difficult for me to catch up with her going topic by topic based on what the school has given. Yeah, so I solely relied on AGrader worksheets, and I think that has really helped her a lot.
I tried to find about maybe 3 or 4 tuition centers to let him go, but I never see any improve, and the result come back is drop. Then until I saw from this Facebook, I saw your into your class, whatever. Then I tried to come in.
I let him tuition in this center for this creative writing in this Max and also Science. Because this Max and Science, he's very weak. Hey, for Max, I see very great improvement because he normally failed the subject. But after having tuition in AGrader, he has got the highest in his class. Yeah, for SA2.
How much? How many marks is that?
70 over 80.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
So for me, I see great improvement in him after having tuition in AGrader, because before I sent him to AGrader, right, his SA1 result was failure, about 40 marks only. Yeah.
Okay, so now he's getting 70 about 80.
Yeah, and then he even got the highest in the class, not in the level, but in the class. I'm very, very satisfied with him already.
She was actually getting normally C or D for science. It, you know, really like varies all the way. But in her final year, she has managed to get a B.
At this AGrader, he's taking this English and Science.
Okay.
For Primary 4. Then for the mid-end, the result come back, the Science and the English actually improved about 30%.
Science last year got 50 plus.
About 100.
Now, yeah, about 100. Then now I'm getting 79.
Huh? So